In this problem, we are given that a bus is moving at 10 meters per second on a straight road and a scooterist 80 meters behind the bus is moving at 5 meters per second, which is to overtake the bus in 100 seconds. We are required to find the acceleration required for a scooterist to do this. Obviously, as it is moving slower than bus, with the uniform speed, the separation between the two will increase, so he will not be able to overtake the bus. If he wishes to overtake the bus, he needs to accelerate his speed. Now, in this situation, we take the bus at rest or we analyze the problem in the reference frame of bus. So, we can simply write velocity of the scooter with respect to bus is, velocity of a scooter with respect to bus can be written as Vs minus Vb. We don't need to use vectors because they are in same direction. So it will be 5 minus 10, that is minus 5 meters per second. Or as seen from bus, it appears that a scooter is moving in backward direction. If we accelerate the scooter at an acceleration A, then we can simply write in a time 100 second, he has to cover a displacement of 80 meter. So we can write to overtake the bus, we use displacement is equals to ut plus half at square. Here we can take displacement to be 80 meters. We take a speed of scooter to be opposite to it. So this is minus 5 into 100 second is the time plus half a into 100 square. On solving this expression, we'll get 80 is equals to minus 500 plus 5000 A. On solving it, we get A is equals to 580 by 5000, or it will be 116 by 1000, or it can be given as 0.116 meter per second square, which is the answer to this question.